and released her debut album, Baby One More Time. It reached number one in 15 countries.